10 years ago, a plan was approved to build a new hospital in Oakville. With provincial government funding paying 90% of the construction cost and the town of Oakville contributing $130 million, it was the community's responsibility to fund virtually all the equipment. The Oakville Hospital Foundation set a goal, a big goal, a goal of $60 million, the largest fundraising campaign ever seen in Oakville. Right out of the gate, the Oakville Hospital Volunteer Association supported the campaign with a $3 million pledge. Led by the extraordinary Bill Cooper and Eve Willis, a campaign cabinet was formed. Together, with their team of volunteers, they worked tirelessly to engage hundreds of philanthropists. Momentum skyrocketed when Peter Gilgan pledged a pace-setting $10 million gift. Amarna and June and Ian Cockwell, Betty and Bruce Birmingham, honorary co-chairs, and the Pierre L. Morissette Family Foundation issued multi-million dollar challenges to the community. Additional million-dollar plus gifts were announced. The WB Family Foundation, Brookfield Partners Foundation, Deloitte Partners, Employees and Corporate Foundation, Michael and Christine Salim, Darko Vranich, and the Walmley Foundation. By the time the public phase of the campaign launched, $48 million had already been pledged, inspiring community groups, schools, faith groups, businesses, service clubs, and cultural groups to begin fundraising for the hospital. Frank Locken, Jerry and Paula Coleman, the Warren Y. Soper Charitable Trust, and not one Wilson family, but two, all gave million-dollar gifts. Support started coming from everywhere. Businesses and individuals supported foundation events such as Candlelight Ball, the golf tournament, and Sunset Cinema. Individuals sent checks in the mail and pledged their support over the phone. Grateful patients gave back to the hospital that saved their lives. OTMH physicians and staff dug deep and collectively donated $1 million. Fundraising events got people cycling, swimming, running, curling, skating, and racing. There were bake sales and fashion shows, edge walks on the CN Tower, and hikes to Mount Kilimanjaro. Children asked for donations in lieu of birthday presents, while seniors asked for donations in lieu of golden anniversary gifts. This dedication and imagination helped raise funds for MRIs, CT scanners, patient beds, ultrasounds, blanket warmers, and more than 30,000 pieces of medical equipment and technology needed for opening day. Now the new Oakville-Trafalgar Memorial Hospital is three times larger than the current hospital, has 80% single patient rooms, has a cancer clinic offering chemotherapy treatments, and has more indoor and outdoor space for families to visit with loved ones. It is a community hospital that will fix broken bones, get hearts beating again, and welcome babies into the world. And this is all thanks to you and all our 28,000 donors. Your generosity and commitment will leave a lasting legacy in our community for generations to come. Thank you for bringing your new hospital to Oakville.